Hello everyone. You can upload X files generated directly by LD Micro or through BuildC solution to your Arduino boards with AVR2DES. First, download and install AVR2DES with the link in the description. Create a simple blink program with a cyclic timer of 1000 milliseconds and an external coil. Let's first compile this program for Arduino Mega. So, select microcontroller type of Atmel AVR80Mega2560. Assign pin D13 to the coil. From the MCU parameter option of the settings menu, ensure that the MCU crystal frequency is 16 MHz. Click OK and save the program. From the compile menu, click on compile to generate the X file. Then open AVR2DES application. At the top left under presets, click on the down facing arrow beside default and select Arduino Mega 80Mega2560. Click the down facing arrow under programmer and select wiring. Select the port your Arduino board is connected to. Ensure that the baud rate is 115200 and that the disabled flash erase is checked. Click on the three dotted button beside the flash text box to open the LD Micro X file. Finally, click on the program button to write the code to the Arduino Mega and observe the blinking onboard LED. Now, return to LD Micro and change the microcontroller type to Arduino Uno by selecting Atmel AVR80Mega32828PDIP. Assign the coil to pin D13 and compile the program. Back to AVR2DES, select Arduino Uno 80Mega328P. Select Arduino as the programmer type. Set the correct COM port for your board and ensure the baud rate is also 115200. Open the generated X file as before and click on Program. For Arduino Nano, change the processor type in LD Micro to Atmel AVR80Mega32832-pin packages. Assign pin D13 to the coil and compile the program. In AVR2DES, select the preset option of Arduino Nano 80Mega328P. Select the correct COM port. Leave the baud rate 57600 for Arduino Nano with the old bootloader or for some clone Nano. Change it to 115200 for Arduino Nano with the new bootloader. Then open the X file and click on Program. You can also upload X files generated with BuildC solution when LD Micro is configured to work in C mode. In LD Micro, select Compile Atmel AVR-GCC from the Compile menu and Build C solution. In AVR2DES, select the previous settings for Arduino Nano. Click on the three dotted button beside the flash text box. Open the AVR-GCC folder, then the bin folder to locate the X file. C mode configuration is required if you intend to program I2C and SPI devices. See tutorial 12 and 21 for that. Thanks for watching. Did you enjoy this tutorial? Please hit the like button. Also, hit the subscribe button if you have not, and the bell next to it for future notifications.